Another category of questions can be where you have been told that you have to convert FBI to CBI. You have been given in the question the data of fixed base index and you will be told that you have to convert it into CBI. So here in the answer we will be getting CBI. The formula for the calculation is very simple. Current year FBI divided by previous year FBI multiplied by 100. So you will already be given FBI will be there in the question. You have to convert it into CBI. Just take current year FBI, divide this with the previous year FBI and multiply it by 100. Let us see one example where we will be converting chain base index to fixed base, fixed base index to chain base index. So this is the question in which you have been given FBI and in the question it has been written that you have to convert it into CBI. So bilkul simple formula is we are having, that is we will be taking current year FBI divided with the previous year FBI and multiplied by 100. So this formula we are going to apply, current year FBI divided by previous year FBI into 100. So for the first year, current year FBI we are having, but previous year FBI we are not having. So first year we can take to assume to be 100. For the second year, 199 is the current year FBI and 181 is the previous year FBI and multiplied by 100. So our answer is 109.94. If I have to calculate for the third year, current year FBI divided by previous year FBI is 199. So 204 divided by 199 into 100, it comes out to be 102.51. For the next year, it will be 190 divided by 204 is equals to into 100. That answer comes out to be 93.1. For the next year, if I have to calculate, 196 divided by 190 into 100, our answer is 103.16. And last, current year FBI is 200, previous year FBI is 196. Multiplied by 100 and last answer will be 102.04. So this is the method by which we can convert fixed base index to chain base index. Very simple formula is there. Current year FBI divided by previous year FBI into 100.